Hello everyone, welcome back to Vernal Bloom. I am Sujata and today I am going to be showing you how I made this floor seating arrangement in my living space. So you can make this type of setup for a small get together or to celebrate someone's birthday. Also, it's almost December, so you can use this idea to decorate your home for the upcoming Christmas. Okay, now without much ado, let's get into a video. So this is the corner where I'm going to create the seating space. Before putting anything on floor, we have to hang the canopy first. For the canopy, I have taken two net curtains, but you can use your dupatta or chiffon sarees as well. We'll also need two rubber band or thread. Okay, we are done. It's really easy, isn't it? Now let's hang it. And here I am using a command hook to hang the canopy. As I don't like to put the mattress on bare floor, I am spreading a mat first. Here you can go for an old bed sheet also. And then you can place the mattress on top of that. बट अगर आपके पास मैट्रेस नहीं है तो जो भी एग्जिस्टिंग गद्दा है उसे आप यूज़ कर सकते हैं. इवन आप एक ब्लैंकेट फोल्ड करके भी यहाँ पर रख सकते हैं. सो द मैट्रेस आई हैव हियर इज फ्रॉम फ्लो मैट्रेस. एज यू कैन सी दिस केम इन दिस कॉम्पैक्ट पैकेजिंग. एक्चुअली फ्लो मैट्रेस ऑफर्स अ रेंज ऑफ प्रीमियम स्लीप सॉल्यूशन एंड दे डिलीवर देयर प्रोडक्ट्स डायरेक्ट टू द कंज्यूमर्स. देयर इज नो मिडिल मैन लाइक डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर्स और रिटेलर्स इन बिटवीन. So you can save up to 50% on your mattress purchase if you go for their products. So this mattress comes with a removable zipper like this, which you can remove and wash whenever needed. Also, these mattresses are designed in such a way that the person sleeping beside you won't feel any disturbance from your tossing and turning around. And the best part about Flo mattress is that they offer 100 nights trial, which means after purchasing and using it up to 100 days, if you are not satisfied with it, you can always return it and you can get your money back in full. Also, they offer 10 years warranty on all their products. So if you are having thoughts of buying mattresses, you should definitely go and check out their products. I'll put their website link in the description below. As I'm going to keep everything in light shade, I am not using any colorful carpet here, otherwise that would be overpowering. I'm spreading a white bed sheet here, but if you think white is difficult to manage, you can go for any colorful bed sheet. Now tuck the curtains below the mattress. I am going to hang this dream catcher in the middle of the canopy, and this is also DIY'd, so you will find its tutorial in my channel as well. On this wall I am going to hang some plants, and I recently made these planters from emptied shampoo bottles. So I was going to add the tutorial here, but then this video would have been too long, so I had to trim that part off. But if you are interested, please let me know in the comment section. I will try to upload a separate video on this. Canopy is incomplete without fairy lights, so adding some here. These are my old wall shelves, and here I am using them to add some height for the plants. This is my shawl and I'm going to use it as a runner hair. I made this lamp around 5 years back, and as you can see, this is bamboo basket. I just joined two baskets together with the help of a wire and put a light into it. Adding a tray with a tea light holder and a coffee mug. And this completes this makeover. Now let's go and take a look at the final outcome. So that was today's video. I really hope you enjoyed watching this. If so, please give it a thumbs up, and please don't forget to share your thoughts in the comment section. Also, I am on Instagram, so if you have anything to ask or just you want to have a conversation, please DM me there. I'll surely find your message. So thank you so much again for watching this video, and I'll see you with a new video in few days. Till then, take care. Bye.